Saints, welcome back to Halo News. Please be silent for prayer and the Pledge of Allegiance, followed by the announcements for today.
Good morning, Saints. Today is the feast day of St. Julie Billiard. St. Julie, please pray for all of us, and especially those celebrating a birthday today. The message of the cross is foolishness to those who are perishing, but to us who are being saved, it is the power of God. From the first book of Corinthians, chapter 1. Let us pray. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Lord God, we tremble to think that it was one of Jesus' own friends who betrayed him, one who sat by him, who broke bread with him. Give us strength, we pray, to walk faithfully with God, even when the road we walk is rocky, even when the message of the cross seems like foolishness, and even when we feel betrayed. You, Lord, are always faithful. We stumble, we become lost, but you are steady and sure. Give us the grace to endure our troubles and reveal to us the glory of your kingdom. Through your Son, Jesus Christ, who lives and reigns with you in the Holy Spirit. Amen. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Please join me as we honor our flag and country. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Have a good day.
Thank you, Brianna. Happy birthday yesterday to Benjamin Hyman, Kate Elizabeth Kempton, Catherine Marshall, Ryan Powell. Happy birthday today to Arquez Morissette, Grace Simmons, and Alexandra White. And today is National Empanada Day, so if you're looking for something to do, try cooking a new meal. If you plan to donate your hair for Wigs Out this year, please go to www.sdasaints.net/wigsout to sign up this week. If you don't sign up, you will not be invited to the Wigs Out Zoom session on April 22nd. You must sign up no later than April 20th to be included. Once you sign up, more information will be available via email. If you want to watch Wigs Out, you will be able to do so on YouTube after the Zoom session is recorded and uploaded. Thank you.
The teacher of the day is Mr. Jenner. With a hilarious sense of humor, you can't get through one of his classes without laughing at least once. When you don't understand a topic, he sticks with it and makes sure by the end of class that you understand it. Congratulations, Mr. Jenner, for being the teacher of the day.
Here's the Zoom tip of the day. Pineapple juice is 500% more effective at stopping a cough than cough syrup. So if the corona got to you, you know what to use.
Today's saint of the day is St. Julie Billiard. St. Julie Billiard spent many years suffering from incapacitating ailments, but she never lost her drive to work for the kingdom of God. Her desire to educate led her to help found the Sisters of Notre Dame de Namur.
Lastly, look at the Student Council link found on the St. Thomas Aquinas website, where you can see the new exec candidates' posters and where their speeches will be posted. That's all we have for today, Saints, and make sure you make this day count.